Water, also by air. The surgeon testifies tonight for a 17-month-old who has not been seen since he fell out of a kayak yesterday in Cedar Grove, Indiana.
And News 4's John London has been with the search teams all day today.
Well, they use rafts, helicopters, and a lot of determination on this second day here on the Whitewater, as a family described to us as absolutely devastated waited for a miracle that did not come. The search today is taking much of the air out of this scenic and popular tourist area.
Oh, I cried. I mean, I've got a little 3-year-old grandson, and I can just imagine what that child felt.
Longtime residents of New Trenton feel the pain of this tragedy, but can't relate to the risk of river kayaking with a 17-month-old. Authorities say the parents, in their 30s, were not wearing flotation gear, their child's vest was not buckled, and the kayak was new.
They had purchased it last year. This was the first time that they were using it, and they felt safe in it and were learning how to use it.
They hit a log in the water, and as the two-person kayak began to tip, the boy towards the front fell out, and they lost their grip on it. An Indiana State Police helicopter joined the search this morning with 75 volunteers and skilled recovery staffers along a deceptively tame-looking water that's a big summer draw.
There's an old saying, Hoosier hospitality is no accident, and we're proud of it, but it's a river to be respected.
Tonight, recovery teams are identifying areas worthy of sonar inspection.
Rivers change all the time. There's a number of holes, some of them small, some of them large areas.
The Whitewater has dropped about a half foot since the tragedy, yielding nothing but the boy's vest.
There'd been no way. I mean, she's 4 years old, and I wouldn't even take her down there on the river.
They'll keep going right up to nightfall again. Firefighters with tears in their eyes as they turned the search over to darkness last night. Some of the expert divers and searchers have recovered many bodies over the years. The memory of each, they tell me, sticks with you. Along the Whitewater, John London, News 5.